Bill Harmeyer, Nordic Skiing. Anthony Lamb, Men's Basketball. Stefanos Lekas, Men's Hockey. And the winner is Anthony Lamb. Lamb was named the AmeriEast Player of the Year and USBWA New England Player of the Year this season. He posted 21.2 points per game, the most by a Catamount since 2005. He was voted the AmeriEast Tournament's most outstanding player for the second time in 3 years, after averaging 26.7 points and 6 rebounds per game, as Vermont claimed its 7th league championship and advanced to the NCAA tournament. The men's winner of the 2019 Meg and Kate Riley Underclass Athletic Achievement Award is Anthony Lamb.